Do you know that 1,800 gallons of water used to make one pair of jeans? Yes, you heard it right. Why this is so important? The current human population is almost 8.1 billion. Each and every individual craves for different clothing or food and beverages according to their own taste. In order to cater such huge mass of population, different industries such as textile or manufacturing use different types of colors, also known as dyes, in their processes. According to a recent report, more than 0.4 million tons of dyes are used every year, which contributes to almost 2 billion liters of polluted water. Imagine such huge volume of polluted water, if directly sent to the ocean or river without any treatment, it will not only have harmful effect on human health, but also it will have toxic effect on marine animal and plants. According to UNESCO in 2023, more than 1 million of marine animals died due to water pollution. The existing method for water purification, such as distillation, are energy intensive. Hence, they are an attractive option for the investor to put money on. On the other hand, as a membrane and a research scientist, it is my duty to provide economically viable solution for such a huge global problem. In my lab, I have developed a membrane or a filtration system which is inspired from 2010 Nobel Prize winning technology, that is graphene-based carbon structure. This membrane can remove this small size of dye molecule from water, and this purified water can be directly sent to the water scarce area. According to the US Department of Energy, 90% of the energy consumption can be easily reduced if we can use membrane separation over the current conventional separation processes. Now you must be having one question. What is the difference between household filtration system and the membrane filtration system you have designed in your lab? The household filtration system are designed to remove large contaminants from water. They lack the ability to remove such small dye molecules from water. In my lab, we have this system which can purify 6,000 liters of water per year. And our future target is to scale up this process where we can reduce pollution 6% each year. Therefore, to protect our environment, to provide a sustainable solution for such a huge global wastewater problem, and to provide drinkable water to each and every individual who are craving for a single drop of water, membrane is the future, and I promise that future is in my lab. Thank you.